Welcome back. This is NBAA TV. I'm Amy Sweezy, and I have two very special guests here to talk about a special announcement that was made here at NBAA. Jeff Miller is from Chicago Executive Airport, and Eric Stoltman is from Sky Harbour. So welcome. Thank you for being here.
Oh, thank you for having us. Yeah.
So first of all, Jeff, you are from the airport in Chicago.
We are, yeah.
You have a brand new announcement. Tell me what was announced here at NBAA.
So exciting times at the Chicago Executive Airport. We announced a partnership with Sky Harbour. We're going to build a 15 hangar acre complex for them. We'll be aircraft storage, fueling. It complements everything that we're doing as a reliever airport today. We're one of the busiest airports in the state of Illinois. And so right now, our market's either 100 to 140% at capacity. So we desperately need new hangars on as soon as possible.
Okay. And so for Sky Harbour, you know, what made you choose Chicago?
Well, Chicago as a market speaks for itself. It's the third largest city in the country. It's got over 14 Fortune 500, dozens more of corporate headquarters there. So Chicago, of course, goes without saying. Within the Chicago area, Chicago Executive Airport is kind of the gem. It's a business economic engine for the city of Chicago. And so it's kind of the envy of the market there. It's a natural place for Sky Harbour to build.
Okay. So you said 15 hangars. What are some of the other infrastructure that you're planning on building?
Yeah, so what we're planning on doing is approximately two phases, 15 hangars in total. Each one of our hangars is kind of private and personal to the tenant. And so each one of the hangars comes with associated office or lounge space. We have some tenants that have taken multiple hangars. They'll use one as kind of a VIP conference area. They'll use the other ones for their pilots and schedulers and dispatchers, maintainers, that sort of thing. We also develop infrastructure in the form of aprons, vehicle traffic parking, and then, of course, the Sky Harbour team. We provide all the services to our tenants, and so we'll have our own ground support, equipment spaces, offices, et cetera.
Okay, and Jeff, how is this going to help you, the airport?
Well, I think everything Eric just described is exactly what our clients want. They want privacy. They want a state-of-the-art facility, which is what Sky Harbour provides. You know, in our case, we have three FBOs right now, Atlantic, Signature, and Hawthorne. Sky Harbour is not an FBO, and I think you see that market. To Eric's and Tal, the CEO at Sky Harbour, they saw a market and they're capitalizing on it, and I think it fits the model of what people are looking for, right? Maybe they don't want to be directly with an FBO. They want to be with what Sky Harbour can provide as services, and I can just say through our process with Sky Harbour, they're really second to none as far as the talent that they've been able to acquire as a group. And the aggressive timeline to get this in place, right? People need hangars today. They don't need it. It's not 5-7 years down the road, right? We have an aggressive timeline to get this up and running. And so the development that's coming online is going to fit that market, the people that want kind of an exclusive area to park their aircraft, top-notch talent running that. And so right now, it's just gonna complement everything that we're doing. If you look at Chicago Executive Airport, right now the Bears have purchased a racetrack about 6 miles from the airport. And so with that potentially coming online, it's not hinged on the airport, but we are already at capacity by adding the Bears potentially out into the Northwest suburbs. It's just gonna make this so much more attractive. So we are so happy to have Sky Harbour as a partner and really get this off the ground and running.
And how long has this partnership been in the works?
Yeah, so we actually met here at NBAA last year. Chicago Executive had a booth as they do this year. And so we reached out to them, set up some time, met them at their booth. And, you know, I think from that, over a year-long relationship was formed. We've come out to the airport a number of times. We've really been impressed by Jeff, his entire team. The airport board is here, including the commissioners and the chair of the board, Court Harris. And so, we found this team to be particularly business-oriented in terms of how they approach problems. And it's a success to NBAA and the conference you have here.
And another testimony, firsthand testimony of why it's important to attend BASE, right?
Absolutely. You know, we come in, we have some amazing things. I think we attracted them with our socks. We have amazing socks at our airport. So as soon as Eric put those on.
Did they say Bears and
yeah,
socks?
Bears come in, built some hangers. it really truly shows the importance that NBAA, this event is where deals like this happen. And so we couldn't have been happier to one, meet Eric and Tal with Sky Harbour at this event, and then really over the course of a year, come back and have this major announcement with you, Amy, here. It's really fantastic, honestly.
And Eric, you mentioned the phases. What's the timeline with the phases?
Yeah, so we have a first phase that we're looking, hoping to start breaking ground in that within the next 12 months. Hopefully we'll be open within the next 24 months. It's an ambitious target, but we look to be ambitious everywhere we go. The airport also has a lot of projects underway that are unrelated to Sky Harbour. Stormwater studies, they've got the potential of a runway closing down. And so some, you know, maybe additional phases are reliant on those sorts of airport infrastructure projects.
Jeff, what can other airports who want to do this, what can they learn from this process that you're going through?
You know, I think finding partners, if they're not here, and that's the interesting part about NBAA, is you have a good amount of airports here, but even when we went to NBAA with this announcement, it was an airport wants to make an announcement here with a developer. And so I think there's a little bit of a foreign concept, right, that we're coming in and saying, hey, as an airport, this is great. If you listen to some of the conversations about the fleet mix coming on over the next 10 years, we have to see a 65% increase in hangar storage across the country. So partners like Sky Harbour, bringing them in that are truly going to not only commit to the airport, but have top talent to do that. This is the place to do it. This is the place to come, have these conversations, set up a booth and start making the conversations now, because you don't want to be in our position come 5 years, but you don't have enough hangar space.
All right. And Base, thanks you for that fantastic advertisement for being at Base and the importance of being here. Absolutely. Jeff Miller, Chicago Executive Airport. Thank you for being here. Eric Stoltman from Sky Harbour. We appreciate your time.
Thank you
so much.
Appreciate it.
And good luck with the next two phases.
We'll see you next year.
Yes. All right. Yeah. Phase one will be done. That's right. Yeah. Another big announcement. All right, we have so much more for you to come here on NBAA TV. Stay tuned.